Soft tyres. Car ahead, now on the Hypersoft compound. Is 47.5 seconds. Is 1.8 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 1.9 seconds. Softs. to one at this point. We should have plenty of life left in them. Let's make sure we keep managing them properly. Our gap to the car in front is 3.8 seconds. Box this lap. Distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. In this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Our gap behind is 12.4 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 11.5 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
to car in front is 12.5 seconds. Behind is 12.9 seconds. Ahead is 11.5 seconds. We'll be right back. seconds. Okay, our main competitors in this race are Hamilton and Sainz. Okay, the gap behind is 23.0 seconds. Is in for his stop. Thank you. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Gap ahead is 43.2 seconds. Seconds. Brilliant. Nice move. Softs. Gap to car in front is 28.7 seconds. Green flag. lap, give us the best in lap you can. Is 2.8 seconds. 1 seconds. We're fighting here are Magnussen and Sainz.
Thank you.
teammate by 1.7 seconds. 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 We're gaining by around 0.2 per lap. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 15 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:17.9. Gap to car in front is 6.8 seconds. Full course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. check the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. Slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Is 19.3 seconds. They're pulling away from us at a rate of 1.8 seconds per lap. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 18 laps off. The time last lap was a 1 minute 18.9. Seconds a lap. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 19 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:20.3. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the first safety car line. Stay in position until the green flags. Nice move. Good job. Is 3.5 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 21 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 19.1. Is 2.6 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 21 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:19.1. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Distance to the leader is 10.4 seconds. Leading the race. Softs. Their tyres are 22 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 18.8. This is your final. Verstappen ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 4.1 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are 20 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:17.3. We'll be right back. off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari on the top step once more. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Sebastian Vettel. He was a class above today, just an absolute pleasure to watch.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.